In our chapter, we survey mostly the macroeconomic dimensions of the response and also what was done to really prevent the COVID crisis from turning into a financial crisis.
Output in the US has bounced back faster than it has in other advanced economies. And to a large degree, that is probably because our fiscal policy response was more robust. At the same time, our labor market recovery has been frustratingly weak relative to other countries.